Welcome to TenorShare channel. When you have many WhatsApp messages on old phone, you wanted to transfer to your new phone and don't know how to handle it. You may try to download some cracked version of iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer, but cracked version have many drawbacks on it. All your WhatsApp data may lost and can't find it back. So we highly recommend you to download it on our official website. It can transfer WhatsApp data from different platform. I have put the free download link and coupon code on the description. Let's get started the process. Transfer WhatsApp messages from Android's iPhone via iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Choose WhatsApp. Then connect the source Android phone and target iPhone 11 to the computer. Once connected, click Transfer to launch the transfer process. In this step, you need to do the backup on your Android phone. Choose WhatsApp setting. Select chats. Then chat backup. Tap backup. And cancel backup to Google Drive. Once done, tap continue. Then you need to verify WhatsApp backup account. Enter your WhatsApp phone number and country code on the line. Then click Verify and enter verification code. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will generate the messages to the target device automatically. Once the messages has been generated, your Android phone will be logged out the WhatsApp account. Then you can log in WhatsApp on iPhone 11 with the same phone number. Also, you will receive a verification code to recognize again. Once done, skip restore from iCloud. Then tap logged in and it will restore messages to target device. Your iPhone 11 will restart by itself and it transfers successfully. Back to iPhone 11, you will see all the WhatsApp messages are there. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.